So they were only building Borg Tower, mini model of Borg Tower, out of probably the world's smallest Lego bricks. I'm going to start off with one of these. Probably the easiest way to get it is the Kaizen Jutsu Slam Lego set from Legacy Wave. And then next you take one of these clear 1x1 plates with set on top. If you don't have one of these, you can use light blue ones, regular blue ones, or plain white ones if you really have no translucent bricks. And you should take another one of these hilts, another one hilts, and you place it on top. And you take a third one, put this on top. These are supposed to create the illusion of the like weird grips on it. Then here's a green translucent 1x1. Plate with a set on top. This is supposed to be like green energy from the Green Ninja. Then you take the another one of these. Just get the Kaizen Jutsu Slam set. I honestly don't know what they're called. And you put it on. And get another one of those translucent 1x1 plates with a stud on top, and you stick it on. And this was actually a bit of a shocker. But if you get one of these, it basically goes on to move your ears back. You can get them in various different sets, various different colors. This one's gray, and it's supposed to be the top of the building that I'm making because it gets the gist of the top rather than 1x1 plate without the studs. This is a little cool build of Borg Tower because there is no real set of it. I hope you enjoyed this video and I will be back for more.